Indiana, Indiana State, it had all the makings. Michael Mensur from way downtown. The Hoosiers up by four, but Mensur for three. We got ourselves a one-point ball game. Now Kirk Hastings on the line. No good on the second shot. Indiana State with the ball. They are down two. Mensur for three and the lead. Got it. Indiana State up 59-58. Last chance for the Hoosiers. Jared Jeffries, the freshman, needs a miracle. Not answered. Indiana State wins it 59-58. Indiana State has beaten Indiana twice in a row for the first time ever. After two wins to start the year, Indiana now has lost three straight.